This is Wish, the Beanie Baby starfish. His left eye is a little distorted. He was sewn that way, and I can't seem to alter him or manipulate him in such a way as to make his left eye stand out straight, but I think he's cute with it, so I'm not going to try too hard. His main body is made up of two different types of fabric. He's got this giraffe patterned fabric, a slightly softer orange fuzzy fabric, and he's got two clear blue eyes, a little white fuzzy fabric around them. Underneath, he's got a kind of tie-dyed orange rough fabric, I suppose to represent the suckers under a starfish. And he does have the five arms that most people associate with starfish, regardless of how many arms the species do actually have. His tush tag and his ear tag are really close together here. His tush tag is one of the holographed tags. I don't know if you can make out his holograph star as I move it. It says Wish. And then just a general what's inside. His ear tag, use that term lightly, babies. Wish. You made a wish the other day for a good friend so you could play. Well, I'm not that special friendly fish, so hold me close. You've got your wish. Date of birth, December 5th, 2002. And this. My little wish. Hello, Wish.